happening, there are more crimes being reported. So to try and disentangle it is a little complicated. I mean, what we don't know is the incident rate in the population, and are there differences in the way crimes are reported and recorded?
Crime figures for the three counties saw an increase of 16% in Hertfordshire. Thames Valley, which covers Buckinghamshire, is up 10%. The increase in Bedfordshire is 9%. The figures don't include fraud. Plans to open a quarry near Bengio in Hertfordshire have been refused by Hertfordshire County Council. Developers wanted